Please vote. And it's unanimous.
For Chula Vista City Council, the decision to stand with cities and agencies throughout San Diego County on the issue of sewage in the Tijuana River Valley was an easy one.
It not only affects the city of Imperial Beach, but also like Coronado and even our citizens, because that's our beach. That's where we recreate.
Chula Vista passed its own resolution asking the federal government to send resources and funding to aid in the sewage crisis plaguing the area for the last several decades. Last week, it was Imperial Beach City Council voting unanimously on its own resolution, and we should expect to see the same resounding yes in support of this from a number of city councils before 2019 comes to a close.
What we're really hopeful about now is that you have the whole united coalition of mayors of South County and other regional leaders that are really taking a strong and committed stand and a persistent stand that we want the federal government to do the right thing by the people of this area.